That 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 4.8 seconds is absolutely fantastically quick. You can hear some sound. It's actually fake sounds, which tries to mimic that of a V8 engine, but no, this is no V8. It's very silent, it's very refined, so silent that for pedestrians now, at lower speeds below 20 kilometers per hour, there's this sound which comes to tell them, yeah, the car is present there. The handling is absolutely fantastic. I mean, the steering offers so much feel and feedback, and the ride quality is phenomenal. Air suspension does super duper awesome job of almost taking everything in its stride. A lot of tech inside this car, including adaptive dynamics and whatnot for drive modes and regenerative braking. I leave the accelerator, the car will come to a halt on its own. It'll come to 10 kilometers per hour. Look, I don't have to apply brakes. It automatically decelerates so quickly. That is the beauty of regenerative braking, which is converting kinetic energy into electrical energy to charge the battery. And the range is 470 kilometers. In real world, you will actually get a range of around 350 kilometers. And you know what? Cost of charging, rupees 5 per kilometer.